The cyclist Moses Awiyo, 45, was picked from his stage at Corner Camden, Lira City East Division, and was hacked. The deceased sustained serious injuries that led to his death. The incident happened about 2 kilometers on Lira Kitugum Road at around 4 p.m. Juma Owera, the newly elected chairperson of Lira City Border Border, has urged the police to work closely with Border Border operators to curb the city off the rampant incidences of attacks of Border Border. He says criminals should be detained and punished.
I want to appeal to the security people, especially the police personnel, that let's join hands together to ensure that our security is guaranteed. Because as we talk now, a time when the thieves has hurt our people, they always come and say, we are doing investigation. But at time you find that the investigation has not reached to a final conclusion.
Dennis Derek Ojok, the vice chairperson, says they're concerned for their safety.
We are not being protected properly. In a developing area, people work trans night. So we cannot say that Border Border should not ride maybe at late hour or at wee hours, because we are delivering service. So we are supposed to be at least protected in a way. So government, police and so forth, we need you. We need you. We are commanding you to come, because it is our right also to demand you.
Ricky Erong, the speaker of the association, reiterated the position of other leaders calling the police for protection.
They can do us favor. Please, we need protection. With the Border Border, we are doing a lot of job in this city. We need a lot of their support as far as the Border Border industry is concerned.
Isaac Awil, the chairperson of Border Border State, where the deceased operated, Kona Kamdini B, says whenever a cyclist is killed, no proper investigation takes place, yet they are also delivering a service. Police should work closely with us to get rid of those thugs. Some of these people, when they are arrested, we take them to the police the following day. We see them out. The rate of attacks on Border Border operators has greatly increased, where many have been killed and the lucky ones survive with severe injuries. The suspects pick the riders from their stages and attack them in isolated places. Cyclists say women are also involved in the motorcycle robberies in the city. Report by Hudson Apunyu for the news.